Hello, my name is Ann Meng. I'm a pediatric nurse practitioner and clinical nurse specialist, and I'm the leader of the team that created Radical Randy. Radical Randy is an outcome of our work with children with asthma, and it's designed to help the children understand the changes that happen in their airway when they have an asthma attack, and we use it to motivate them to take care of themselves, use their daily controller medication to keep their lungs healthy. The doll is also animated in our DVD. I've used the doll both with groups of children, about 6 to 8 at the most, and also I've used it individually in a clinic setting to educate the child with their parent. It's a nice introduction in clinic because we have the mannequin sitting in our office, and the children usually are drawn to it and say, "What is that? Can you show me what that doll is?" And we introduce the doll as Radical Randy. He's a special doll. His chest opens to show you what happens during an asthma attack. So this is how he works. We open up the chest, and the top part of his chest can actually come off. And then we can show the children the ribs. We can discuss retracting with parents. Then we open up the right side, and we tell the children and the parents that if Randy's chest could open, this is what it might look like. The lungs don't really open, but if they did, this is what they might see. And we talk about the airway. We can talk about the airway beginning at the nose, going down to the trachea, and that they can feel that in their neck, and that it feels kind of like the rings on a slinky toy. And then we show them how the trachea divides into the right and left bronchi and goes into smaller and smaller and smaller branches, kind of like upside down broccoli. And that the tiny, tiny branches, which are called bronchioles, are where asthma happens. And then we take a magnifying glass and we tell the children and the parents, look, if we could magnify these tiny, tiny bronchioles many, many times, this is what they might look like. And we pull out this little tube. And we show the children, this tube represents what your airways look like when you're feeling good. And we can actually look through it and look at the children, and they can see that they can see right through the tube. And then we ask them to hold their hand out while we blow. And we validate with them that they can feel air moving through the airway. We show them these little boondoggles that encircle the little bronchiole and explain that these are smooth muscles. And we show them how we can put our finger under it because they're loose and they're relaxed. And the relaxedness of these smooth muscles helps keep the airway open. Then we explain to the children that Radical Randy has been invited to his friend's house for an overnight, and his friend has cats. But Randy's allergic to cats, and pretty soon he starts to not feel very good. He's feeling anxious, and you can see it in his face. He's anxious because his chest is hurting. Let's see what his chest looks like. So we open up the other side. And you can see right away that the left side of Randy's chest is bright red. That means inflammation. And the smooth muscles that go around his bronchioles are tight. It's kind of like they're choking the airway. Let's see what's happening in these small bronchioles. Let's magnify them, and we pull out our second little tube here. We tell the children and the parents, now this is what happens when you're having an asthma attack. And we can control the inflation with this blood pressure-like device here, and we can lock it. And the best thing of all is our green artificial mucus. We can take some mucus and actually put it in the airway. And we can show the children, look, we can't see you like we could through the other airway. Look at these smooth muscles, they're tight. Look at the mucus inside the airway. Can Randy breathe like this? And the children identify, no. We summarize that there are three things that happen during an asthma attack: swelling, tight muscles, and mucus. And then we talk about, okay, well, what can you do to keep your lungs from looking like this and keeping them look open like this and feeling good? And so we go into a discussion of how important it is to use your everyday controller medication. So that's basically how we use Radical Randy. It's an adjunct to the film, and I sometimes will show lesson one on the DVD, which is called What is Asthma? And then I'll back it up with a discussion of what's happening in the lungs and having them touch and feel and use that multi-sensory teaching approach with Radical Randy.